Not far now. We can see it from here.
There. Borgarfyrki.
All the signs she followed have led her here. Finally, so close to the heart of darkness. The root of the fetid flower whose stench she tracked across the sea. A fortress she must break, not with sword and spear, but open eyes and strength of will. Her mind is here, just as she knew he would be. Some things don't change. There's always one who will seize the reins, see the field of pain and reap it. Ripe blood and bitter tears. Her father, his father.
Look at him. Sitting there on his throne. Worshipping himself.
Thorgestr, my boy! You've returned.
The goatee. It makes my skin crawl. This isn't going to work.
When we did not hear from you, I fear the worst.
He does not care this.
How was your raid? Where are the slaves you brought?
Dead, all the lost ones.
We had a storm coming into land. I'm sorry. Something more important.
Let's see if this man can listen. Ha, doubt it.
Something important, you say? A souvenir from your travels.
He calls us a
fatherless.
Souvenir.
The giants. They can be killed.
I can kill them. We can kill them.
This woman, Senua, she knows how.
He won't believe you. Give him a chance. Look in his eyes. Show him who you are.
A souvenir that kills giants.
I don't smile.
The giants cannot be killed. No more than gods can.
I've seen it with my own eyes. See two giants torn to stone.
He doesn't believe.
I can kill them.
And I could kill you. We could kill you.
This is nonsense, Thorgestr. And dangerously close to Gothgal.
You should kill him.
You cannot defy the giants. I alone know how to keep them at bay. Do not turn your back on me.
You must. He must. He has caused
you
so much.
You are a simpleton.
He needs the giants to give him power. He uses the giants to control people.
Thorgestr.
Make Thorgestr understand. He needs to understand.
There will be no swaying. I have known men like him.
Listen to her.
This must be the only voice.
This is his chance to change.
I will convince him.
No, he is weak.
He wants to fight. He just needs to believe it is possible.
He loves his father.
But Thorgestr.
She... He's a liar.
You'd never have trusted him.
And you an idiot.
So,
this is some trick to overthrow us and destroy all we have been.
Stay calm.
No.
You will watch beside me tonight as the giant takes his tribute.
How will you get out?
See how indomitable, how terrifying it is.
There will be no tribute.
See how there is no chance in hell you could defeat it.
We have defeated them.
And see how I turn it aside. How I control. Through my sacrifice.
She has nothing now.
How it leaves us in peace.
Peace for who? He will kill her, destroy her.
See how I have saved my people.
You should never have come here.
There are no people waiting down there. What will happen
it's
when he
finds
out?
It's nearly time. Follow me!
Thorgestr, stop him.
Stop.
Why doesn't he do something?
He is wrong.
You should never.
He said he was with us.
The sacrifices are gone! Free! There's no one there.
Now!
The giant. It's come.
Take her down to the gate.
Fight. Fight. Get free of him and kill.
question me? You have lived through this with me, seen all I have seen, and you question me? I'm the only one who knows what to do in this new world. The only one. Do you hear me? This ends now.
People starved and suffered. Homes were destroyed and leaders fell. The ties of friendship loosened, and each one fought for their own. fear. And you can make them do anything. Make them hate. Make them punish the weak. Make them turn against one another, each on each.
Thank you.
will shine a light on your lies, and they will see the truth. There are no giants. It's just you,
questions answered. Truth, burning bright to scour away the darkness. Shadows of horror and hate writ large on the sky. Phantoms made from fear. Darkness outside makes darkness inside. She sees it. But the darkness is inside her too. Because she loves even after everything. She loves. And if she loves, what will she do to save that love, to keep that promise? Or the lost ones, when they find her, what will she do to protect them? All those names, all those lives. What will she do to hold them? Wisdom has a price. She is her mother's child. But she is also her father's.
I see it now. The darkness is inside me. It is his darkness, not hers.
Your darkness.
And it carves a path for me.
In your blood, in your bones.
But I can't see where it leads.
Haunting you forever.
Part of me wants to let go of the fear. Let go of my shadows.
Not written. There is always a choice.